So, you opened the tidal passage and lived to tell the tale. Forgive me if I don't seem over the moon about it. I was running down a wounded Roa one night's eve when I glimpsed something in the watery cave, behind the mists of the falls. It looked a bit like one of those sand spitters, with the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it'll be nesting down in the flooded depths somewhere. I've seen one or two of those skeletal roa myself. Animals don't seem to rise up after death the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool near the mudflats. I know the place stinks to high heaven, but so does the idea of a flock of overactive bird carcasses hungry for a bit of living meat. Clear the place out, and deal to whatever's raising those birds, and we'd be in your debt.
War will be the savior of Rayclast.
corrupted creature. The Earth of Rayclast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain Imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival.